And hello and welcome to this new video of Resident Evil 2 Remake Claire B Campaign, probably the last video too. Let's see, AWS. Let's see if it's a new one or something we've already seen. If it's something we've already seen, I'm sure there's not going to be any difference, so...
Oh, please stop.
We've already seen that one. Same for that. If I have any grenades, let's just take them out already. There you go. Take out the acid rounds. Take out some of the healing stuff. And I guess I am okay. Yes. Now I can use the fire rounds, no problem, because there's not going to be any more plant guys. I can keep them at hand. I kind of wonder where the blue light is for. So much. There's another one here. No, fuck. Take out. Come back. We got all that acid, thank God. I'm gonna use mostly fire against the guy, but... 36 acid, good enough for me.
Damn it. Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
I'm still wondering what the T-virus is, because this game talks about the T-virus, never heard of it, but I heard of the T-virus, which is the later name for the virus, but I don't know if it's a different one or a better version of the T-virus. Why did you borrow that gun? I don't have that on me. Oh, wait, yes, I do.
What the hell is this thing?
That was my husband.
She is my creation!
The only man in existence that couldn't find G, so instead he just created it.
William!
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it.
But that's no excuse.
She was on the bed from, wasn't she?
You don't know what you're up against. I have a pretty damn good idea.
Whatever you do,
don't stop until it's finished. Trust me. This ends now.
Whoa. Ouch. He's not nice with the ladies. Oh, that. I don't need that. How about you die though? Ouch. I think this isn't working. There you go. Now let's collect the ammo around here. Caution, okay. Though technically with her, it's not as useful to pick up every ammo. Since she does get the minigun after that. And yeah, you can basically do the whole fight with the minigun, so. Not really useful to pick up the ammo? Yeah. Just gonna use that. There we go, full health. So why does he, why is the last campaign called the fourth survivor? Because technically Ada makes it out alive, Claire makes it out alive, Sherry makes it out alive, Leon makes it out alive. So that's like already four. You're too sorry. I don't feel so good. Mommy? I don't want to go.
Oh, thank God. So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but yes. She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that? What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me.
This is, that's not her on the bench, right? It looks like a dude on the bench.
I'm sorry, Sherry. For everything.
So I don't know which of the two campaigns is the canonical one.
We can't just leave her here. You're right, we can't.
I guess the canon is a mix of both.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves.
But yeah, the way both campaigns are presented, it's weird. Also, I did it wrong. Apparently in this game, you only need to finish A, B, no. Unk, and then you unlock Toki. So doing Claire A and B, and Leon A and B.
Useless. Please, Sherry. Listen.
Hope I'll get an achievement at least.
You really gotta get going. Come on.
You again. Stop kissing corpses. They're Yui and Daddy.
Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Oh fuck, I forgot. There are plants down there. Well, we'll have to go past them. Because I don't have... any more fire bullets.
Claire?
Yeah?
Thank you for being so nice to me. For helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. Save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Yeah, because you could still get killed. Don't want to thank me for that. Damn, the music here. Cherry, fucking run.
Cherry, run!
I'm not picking up that up. Scary game is almost making me cry. Health. Don't worry, it's okay, we're here. You don't have to cry. I mean, technically, and it was evil, so.
Of course. Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, where do you.
I think I can open it from the other side.
God damn it, your tongue sucks.
Can you open it, Jerry? Come on, you opened it in my face. Thank you.
Stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
All right, that was my job.
Be careful. Always.
Should drink more milk. My bones are... I guess they're strong. Still don't know why they redubbed him for this.
I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon, I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon.
Get out of there.
Damn.
Oh, okay, the game already equipped it. It's like popping acne. Okay.
Leon.
Oh, come on. Really? There you go. And now, on to the real ending. Claire.
Claire!
You did okay. Not need to put that image in my head. Okay, what, puffing acne? Sorry. But it's just as satisfying. You shoot the eyes and you see them pop, 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 pop. It's kind of like popping bubble wrapper. Better? Better. She says, oh, what about a popping bubble wrapping stuff? It would be better to pop bubble wrap, but not what you said.
So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
Go to Burger King. I'm hungry.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you!
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Who's this?
This is Sherry.
Okay. Jesus!
What was that?
I don't know.
You stay here with
Sherry. Oh, he's got the alternate outfit, because I didn't set to normal outfit in the first place. So I went from alternate to something new. I think I need to wait for the ice to be exposed. No, in case I don't.
For fuck's sake, how the hell are you still kicking?
Eat acid, motherfucker! This is getting dangerously close. I don't like that! Well, my first death. My first death. Plug away with your minigun. With what fucking ammo? I can't reload that. Dead. You had that one ready, didn't you, Rex? That gun doesn't fucking work. Fucking supposed to do. Was I supposed to keep the Gatling gun for this? Because game, you didn't tell me. Oh, by the way, keep the Gatling gun for this. That gun's too slow. The game seems to want me to use bullets. I'll use bullets. No more powder. No more powder. Grenade. Yes, I could use that, but I don't know if it's gonna work.
You gotta stop moving like this.
Okay, not best weapon. There we go. So here's the fun part, in my opinion. You know how in the Leon campaign it makes sense that only Leons fight the thing? Because it's the cop. In the Claire campaign though, I'm like, Leon, would it kill you to fucking help?
We actually just met last night.
Yeah. That would have been one hell of a first date, though.
Yeah, you have no idea.
Look, he might be able to give us a ride.
What if it's not just the city?
Get Sherry out of here.
Come on.
You know, this game takes place before the years 2000, because someone still has a watch.
But if it's not, we'll stop it. Whatever it takes.
Yeah, you're damn right we will.
As long as we stick together, we'll be fine. Come on.
Hey, you guys can adopt me.
Adopt you?
We can get a puppy.
Puppy?
And a parrot.
I want to get the puppy.
Next up on this boring Wednesday is a song to get your blood pumping.
There we go. There you have it. Claire's B campaign. It was pretty much the same thing. Christy says, I want all the dogs. All dogs are nice, but you can't take care of all dogs. Not a single human is enough love for all the dogs. Maybe enough love. Oh, Jack. My dick is like life. Life is hard. Life is also short. Oh, that was. Mess with Gecko, you get the speckle. Oopsie. That was good. Yeah, and the song is fucking great. There's not enough time or resources. Final Fantasy 14 Online Starter Edition, including 30 days of subscription. Available free for Twitch Prime members. So not available free. Also, Final Fantasy 14 is clearly not worth the subscription fee. Because it's an incredibly grindy game. It's made on purpose grindy. Just so that they're sure most people will have to play for a long time to actually get to next level. Oh boy. Why do I get an ad from McDonald's? Burger King's better. And tomorrow we'll do the Punk campaign. I'm looking forward to that. Because that should be really new content. Does Burger King still do toys? Yeah, often. Though, unlike McDonald's, their toys aren't always that interesting. Man, I want to go. Just ask your parents to take you to Burger King, Christy. You probably will. Just go tell them, I want to go to Burger King. You guys want to go to Burger King? And they will probably tell you, nah, but then they'll think about it. I think I should skip the end credits. We've already seen them, like, what? 3 times already? I'm pretty sure there's nothing new in those credits. Though that soundtrack we didn't hear last time I did those credits. Those little piano notes, I swear to God, that sounded like Silent Hills. Or Silent Hill. Silent Hills was the Kojima version of the game, of which we only got PT. And even then, PT died. By the way, I might also play the Silent Hills PT remade version for PC. Might play that. Since I did download it, I haven't installed it yet, but I will probably play it. There is hair on my... What do you say, guys? Do I skip? Some of the visual effects are actually stock visual effects. Huh. Probably skip. I have one skip. Do I have 2 skips? 2 skips? 1 skip? 1 skip? Only 1 skip? The soundtrack isn't bad.
It's not that bad.
Alright, so I don't feel scary. I hope you don't mind if I skip 2. I'm not doing Silent Hill tonight, don't worry. I'll do it one day. Oh, I guess the end credits are already over. Oh well. They're actually short, so at least that's that. It's not like fucking... What was it for? Hey, Dougie's here. She wanna go outside, I think. So anyway. No, doggy. That was it for the Claire B campaign of Resident Evil 2 Remake. I'm taking Luna. No, she's mine. You can't have it. Oh. I'll see you next time in the next video where we're gonna play as Hunk, the fourth survivor. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.